Mills is out for the rest of the season with a torn ACL. We knew it looked bad when it happened in Saturday's loss to NC State. The true freshman had started all seven games this season. That's after returning starter C.J. Brown tore his ACL in August. Coach Rand.
Hills has an alley. Hills, first down and a bunch more. Look at the wheels.
I can't trust you, I can't give you real address.